Welcome to episode 3 of Antidote or Chiao. We're just gonna get into it in 3, 2, 1, go. It's not an audio reaction anymore, since you're actually getting a visual. Oh, never mind. I was about to say what's like the name they're gonna change of the show. It's already Antidote, so like they don't have to change it like how they did Soul Contract. I think they called it like some shit, I forgot. Spirit Pact. There you go. Spirit Pact. Even the Soul Contract is way better. Soul Link, Linky. Oh well. What can we do about it? This is such a funky, like, I said it 3 times. This opening is funky as hell. Oh, it's a heart. It's a heart with a clockwork. Didn't notice. Give me the nut. That was on purpose. I want that to be taken out of context. Slowly approaching. Is he gonna drink from the same cup? Indirect kiss. Yeah. And he gave his watch back. Wow. Just take everything out of context, why don't you? Your mouth is sweeter than before. Not sure about that one, pal. Crack, crack. Can't keep still. Ooh, the bar. This is the landlord, right? Big ass leg. This bitch fell asleep. What the Why is he under that name? Oh, it's because he's drunk. Oh boy. Slutty time. He can't stand straight. Oh shit. No, they're gonna stay in the same bed, watch. Like, I've been there before. Jeez, come on. That's where I sleep. Oh, he's having nightmares. Oh, shit. Getting spicy. Spicy spice. Aw, man. They're about to have that heart to heart.
She was a fucking drink.
But it tastes like ass. God damn. Why does he have so many? Bruh, these guys get fucking lit very easily. Like, salt? Was he gonna make a dig? Like, that's it. Oh, sandy dick. Oh, the cat, get the shit out of here. Oh, salt bay. He made the cat. Aww. Wow. Fuck. Is our character ever gonna wear something else besides the blue sweater? Like, a red sweater or something? Oh, he thought it was like crack or something. Shit. It's gotta be what that other character was using. Why is he holding him like that? Boy's fast as fuck. It's bleeding. What the hell happened? When he fucking broke his arm? You can't. I mean, yeah, you can break your arm and bleed, but usually you'd break your arm before you bleed. So he probably got cut. Big brain. Shit. I don't know when this next episode will be. They did the shitty triple episodes in one time thing. And I don't. Yeah, but this is all feeder fodder into, the inevitable, like, smash moment. Yeah, these all came out yesterday. So, what else can I say? Having said, like, comment, subscribe. On to the next. Oh yeah, be prepared for a giant content bomb, because I'm releasing so much shit. Like, yeah.